This game could be played on with Wii Remote, Wii U gamepad, or Wii U Pro Controller.
That's good. Okay. Hello everyone, welcome to New Super Luigi Bros. Not Bros. U. 100% walkthrough part 3. Today we're going to be starting Layer Cake Desert, getting halfway through it. And also, by the way, this and the previous two episodes I have recorded consecutively, so... Oh, see this again. Yeah. Oh no! Oh no!
Morton! Not Morton! No!
Okay, anyways, level 1. 2-1, specifically. Spike's Tumbling Desert. So yeah, this and the previous two episodes, I have recorded consecutively to each other, so yeah, it's like, basically, but, like, I've only had like a minute break between all of these first three episodes, so. I don't know, and I actually want that. Got it. Oh no, run, 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 run. Why are we trying to run? Oh, it's Luigi right down there. See that to the left? Luggy. That's Luggy. Like in the bones. Like. Secret exit is not for a while, so do not worry about that. Secret exit in Risk World is in the next level. Or in the next level. Not in the next level. It's in the next episode, so. Oh, that's my favorite farming tool, personally. What was that music? That actually didn't exist before. It's like weed. Bongos or something. Banana! Oh, this is terrible. Some weirdo stole a bunch of my stuff. And he's so fast, I'll never catch him. Weed, you gotta help me, man. Definitely Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. From inside, it's toilets inside. It's Mickey Mouse Toys House. Oh yeah, I forgot. The other requirement 100%ing this game is to catch Nabbit all 7 times.
That was my all-time double favorite stuff, and I may never see it again. Hon, this is no time to stand around. He was headed for Acorn Plains! Banana! Oh, I almost forgot. Pipes are a surefire answer when you're in a rush.
So now can I go to the toad house anyway? Man, this is just catch one, dude. Okay, I can use this because the Invincible Stars speed you up quite a bit, and therefore I'll be able to catch him probably in less than 7 seconds. As long as I don't mess up my platforming. What the? Okay, that was great. Banana! That's the new channel meme, everyone. Say banana in the comments. If I had a channel meme, that'd be great, wouldn't it? Fail. Somebody upstairs said dough, like the Simpsons dude. Please don't spam me for copyright, people. Oh no. Oh, I got it. Oh, snap. Okay, I'm just gonna go activate that so I can, like, jump. Cool. Use that one. Let's go. Okay, sir. Cause I have crippling in the prison. Darn it. Every time. I'll catch him now. Yeti. Okay, 10 seconds. But I would have caught him in, like, 7 seconds.
Oh, you got me something that thanks a million. Here, take this. You've earned it, and you should come in and it should come in handy in something. I pressed 2 accidentally.
But who didn't say you pressed 2 accidentally? We're probably not gonna use that at all, but whatever.
Yeti spaghetti.
Okay, now I'm just gonna go to the toad house just for items, you know. You feel.
Pick a buck and I'll give you whatever items inside. I'm gonna shove the mouse watch close. You don't wanna pick a Bowser sign thing.
Okay. Oh my. Oh, whoa. That's pretty spooky.
No, not this.
Okay.
You can hit 2 blocks. Be careful. If you hit a back of Bowser inside, the game is over.
Not game over, just the game is over. You won. Check it out. Yeet. Yet. Not Yeti. Not yeet. Just yet. Cool. The reason why I say Yeti, if you know me, is because in Splatoon 2, boy and Clanger, because I'm a boy, it's okay if you see my gender. Actually, it's not okay if you see my gender. Okay, there's like a really sneaky way to finish the level. If you just run all up along there, there's like a loading zone, then you're straight at the flagpole. Anyways, we're not gonna do that because we don't want to cheat. Oh. That's great. That's also great how we just do that low key. Oh. Thanks. Again? I'm not. Oh, great. Now I need a place. Darn it. Yoshi just surviving like a boss.
Yeah.
Ah. Ah, is the first letter in the Spanish alphabet. Fact of the day. Okay, let's just like speed run this, except that's not because I don't want to die quickly. There's like a really deep bass, and I'm not sure if it's the radio upstairs or what. Again? Really? Just give me it. Gotta do that crouch jump fam. What the? Yeti spaghetti. Why was that one supposed to be hard? I don't get it. Like, they definitely could have done a better job of star coins in this game, but like, also, I find it a little sad that you can't carry Yoshi onto the next level, but you can carry baby Yoshi onto the next level. Like, Yoshi just kind of stays there, like, bye. We just go into our little derpy house hut thing, like, I don't know. Okay, next level. Piranha's in the dark. Piranha has?
He has what?
That's the question. Who is Piran anyway? And why has he? Oh yeah, I forgot. There's like an invincible somewhere at the beginning of this level that I completely missed. Forgot about that. Thank you. Baby Yoshi. Oh, boy. Oh, whoops. Bye. I was like, my boy's eating fireballs. We realized, oh, he's not anymore. Now, how am I supposed to get him out of there? Guess I'll just pull a YOLO? Okay, now I'll just pull it dead. Because I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get that. Well, it smells like fire flower, but like,
I don't know.
So there is an invincible star somewhere in this section, I recall. No? But there was. I'm just gonna spend the entire time searching for an invincible star. Okay, no. Maybe you need to like ground pound somewhere. I don't know. Cause like there's all these like one coin question blocks which are somewhat obviously supposed to be like invincible. Just give me it. Thank you. Oh, thanks for that. Oh, that's not what, how I meant to do that. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, I'm just gonna pull a YOLO to the extremes. Like that. Like that. That's how you do it. Actually, it's not how you're supposed to do it, but you can do it like that, and that's how I'm gonna... Oh, okay, so we actually did do that. For a star coin, that's right. That's really appealing. We could possibly even just get that Luigi, you know, like... Okay, I'm just gonna pause this because we only have, like, 10 seconds left, but, like, you could, like, just, like, bad, but... Yeah, well, this is also bad up there if you want that. Okay, yep. Beautiful level. Not really. My gamepad does not feel like charging right now. Depression. Is an entanglement of multiple symptoms. That's a risk commercial reason. Oh, and also now I gotta talk louder because somebody's mixing something or blending something upstairs. I have no clue what it is though, so I'm gonna talk really loud. Yay! Woohoo! Anyways, oh, final level. Bear Cake Desert. Lined up tower. Really. Okay, and now I'm just gonna go up like that. And again, like that. I'm just gonna quick jump out of there. Screw out of there. Specifically, that's the right one. Oh no. Darn it. Okay, try again. Ta-cha! Tai Chi! Just kidding, I have no clue what Tai Chi even is. Oh darn. Okay, now I gotta talk a little bit louder, because people are still being loud. That was easy. Why did they even put that there? Whoops. I'm shaking my remote, but nothing happened. Okay. Go. Go, 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 go. Jump. Oh, hey, but Luigi. Hidden Luigi right there. And finding all of the Luigi's is not a 100% requirement. Why is there a door just flying right there? Hey. And there's your hidden fire flower power up thing. And there's a coin over there that's probably a mushroom. 100 points, no, 100 times. Oh no, Magic Koopa. Do not call him Kamek. He's not Kamek, he's just an ordinary Magic Koopa. He's Kamek. Well, he'll have certain attributes. That's a discussion for another day. Damn, I can like spin jump much higher than you. Correct. This is fun. Easy boss fights. The time. He's like... Okay, the next level we're gonna do this. And that. And the other two levels after that. Oh! Finally this cutscene. Jeez. That took a while. Oh no, I'm so scared because he made thing happen and go around the castle. Act like you died there, but you didn't. I'd like to say thank you very much. Yeah, that's the end of the video, everyone. Quite short videos in this series. So yeah, please like, subscribe, and share, and comment below. Oh yeah, make sure you comment that word below that I mentioned earlier in the video. Maybe that was the last video. No, that was this video. Comment below that word. You know what it is. It's the one that starts with B and ends with A. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you in the next video. Or comment section. Or comment section of another video. Bye.